30 years ago, a diner was hauled from a Chinese restaurant and delivered a monologue. So memorable, it became a meme. Today, the man was finally able to finish his succulent meal alongside one of the officers involved in his arrest.
No one could have imagined this moment would make its mark in Australia's cultural history.
Gentlemen, this is Democracy Manifest. What is the charge? Eating a meal? A succulent Chinese meal?
I believe that it's all to do with stolen credit cards.
The rant has been viewed millions of times, but for years no one knew who the man was or his name. Jack Karlson finally returning to the China Sea restaurant to finish what he started, a meal which was...
succulent.
Denying he ever intended to dine and dash.
So I've been there at least a dozen times, either pay cash or me bank thing.
For decades, Jack's chameleon character made him friends in all sorts of places, including his art teacher from Pentridge Prison.
Every time he would enter a room, everybody knew he was there. You know, he was just so full of life and vigour.
Now, though, the 82-year-old is battling serious ill health, taking part in a documentary about his life and the infamous arrest.
I think he did do a fair bit of acting in prison and out of prison, and I think he would have made a very good actor. And he impersonated a detective at one stage, and I said, you probably would have made a good detective, Jack.
The same owner still at the helm.
I have a party. I want to tell him to come to my party. All the customers want to see him. Want to see him because they watched the video.
As to the assertion anyone touched him in more private places...
That was me. When I was escorting him out of the... assisting him out of the restaurant, he stumbled and I helped him up and I think I must have touched his thigh.
The serial prison escapee turned artist still maintains his innocence, happy to enjoy a meal a long time coming.
I hope so. Yes, taken long enough.
Pippa Sheehan for 10 News Fur.